you know, this Brady saga, we'll know when Brady makes his decision. Yeah. Like LeBron and his decision, you know, when he was in Cleveland to go to LA. I think that that's, you know, what Brady is, you know, that's how this is going to be decided. When he breaks the story on his own Twitter or Instagram account or Facebook or whatever, that's when we'll fully know. What you're hearing, you know, now it's Tennessee. Last week it was the Raiders. You know, before that it was the Cowboys. And I love it for Tom in terms of controlling narrative and building his brand. But point of fact, as I've said before, as far as I'm concerned, Bill is the more valuable of the pieces going forward. That's my take. Bill Belichick and what he brings to the table usurps Tom Brady at 43 as a quarterback. And so should Tom want to take his talents to Tennessee, all right, you know? But as far as I'm concerned, what Bill can cook up here in New England is going to supersede wherever Tom goes. Unless there's a mega deal and Tom goes to the Cowboys. If Tom goes to the Cowboys, now granted they're in the NFC, so he's going to have to deal with, you know, but still, you know, you got fierceness in the NFC in terms of the 49ers, in terms of the Seahawks, in terms of, you know, you got fierceness in the AFC in terms of my homeboy, in terms of Lamar Jackson. So the road is going to be fraught with peril, regardless of what conference, you know, he ends up in. All right? I'm betting on Bill going forward, should the two sides decide to part ways rather than Brady. That's how I feel about it. I feel like Bill is the more likely to build up a super